Okay, guys, getting ready for the October 2010 drawing giveaway. Basically, here's the two prizes here. Again, we have the motor from Scanner RC here. It's a 1750 kV motor. And also, we have the Turnigy motor. This is going to be the second prize. It's a 2826-1900. It's a 1900 kV motor. And that comes with a prop adapter, the X motor mount, and the bullet connectors. So let's get ready for the drawing and see who the lucky winners are.
Happy Halloween! And welcome to RC Foam Fighters October 2010 free drawing giveaway.
Okay, guys. We got roughly about 320 names listed underneath the prize giveaway video. So we're going to throw all these videos into Frank's
dinosaur hat.
Yes. And then we're going to shuffle them up and see who the two lucky winners are this month. For you guys that don't know, outside the United States, Halloween's kind of a local holiday here where everybody, the kids dress up in costumes and they go door to door to get free candy.
We're big kids.
Even big kids and adults are starting to celebrate now here. But anyway, let's see who the two lucky winners are.
All right, Tom. Pick out one. Name out of a dinosaur head.
You guys got it mixed up?
No, yeah, looking.
This is going to be for the Scanner RC motor first.
Okay.
Okay, the winner of the Scanner RC motor is Ram Jin 82. RamJin 82. Okay, you're the winner of the first motor. Congratulations.
All right, second one, Tom.
Okay, see who the lucky winner is for number two.
No looking.
That's part of this prize.
Dig deep. Don't pick no brains out of there either.
Okay. The lucky winner for the Turnigy motor is Bruno Mills.
Cool.
Okay, congratulations, guys. Those are the two lucky winners. And thanks again, everybody, for participating in the drawing giveaway. Please stay tuned. We will be having another drawing for November. Thanks again for all you guys' support. Happy Halloween.
Congratulations to the winners.
Okay, guys, again, here's our two lucky winners. The winner of the Scanner RC motor, let's see if we can focus on that. It's a Ram Jin 82. He wants a Scanner RC motor right here. Okay, and the second prize winner is Bruno Mills. He gets the Turnigy motor and all the accessories with that. Again, congratulations, guys, and thanks again for all your support.